Ma'am?
Ma'am?
Gentlemen?
You fill up my senses.
Sorry.
Ma'am, you'll have to forgive me for staring at you, but you're one of the prettiest women I've seen in ages.
What you doing here?
You're nosy, aren't you?
Yeah, nosy. That's a word for it. Nosy. You're interesting.
Interested.
Like a storm in the day.
You got a phone number?
Yeah, I got a phone number.
Yeah? You gonna go give it to me? So if I find what you want me to do, just holler for you?
Yeah, just do that.
Yeah?
Now, you seem like a nice person. You care for him and all. You came all the way out here. Maybe it's because you like me. I don't know.
You got a name?
Yeah, I got a name.
What is it?
Eleanor.
Eleanor.
Let me give my. So how far is it on the raft?
About that far on the map.
Are your fingers to scale?
Yep.
Five stars.
Let me always be with you. Come let me love.
It was for my husband.
Come love me again.
You're married?
No, I'm not married anymore.
You divorced?
No. I'm a widow.
I'm sorry. We're really similar. And not at all, too.
You fill up my senses like a night.
What are you gonna do?
Go up to Jupiter, Florida.
Like the mountains in springtime.
Town called Jupiter up there, small little fishing town. And we get a boat and we wanna just live a good life. You ever been to Florida?
Mm-mm.
No? You want to go?
To Florida?
Yeah.
You fill up my senses. Come fill.